to day 87. I can't back and remind myself then, as I play my guitar every day for 30 minutes. It's late starting, just after 2 o'clock. Just been having a really nice time watching a film with Rosie. Much better way to spend my time. A little bit of time with Rosie, and I thought I'd just start this a bit later, which is absolutely cool, so I'm gonna get into it. We're gonna start with Greensleeves, and I do have a new song, a new classical song to try. I printed out a bunch more Pink Floyd, but I'm not gonna go for it yet. We're just gonna, I'll start that once I'm happy, as I said, with Greensleeves. And I am gonna start one of these classical songs as well, which I'll get to later. Anyway, let's see what we can do with Greensleeves. Not rubbish. Still struggling with my confidence of where I am. Definitely getting smoother, but still not perfect. Let's do it once more. Ah. So I still need to get that ending, but I'm definitely getting better. I'm going to do it once more and then I'm going to move on. been crazy learning this. It's been really intense. Really intense. I've enjoyed it. I feel like I'm getting there. Nah, come on. You know the fingering. Start again. I fluffed that. That's really embarrassing. Sometimes you can almost play something too much, which is why this is going to be the last iteration for the time being. Definitely getting there, but I probably need a rest, so I might not try that tomorrow. I might give that a little bit of a rest, let it settle, and then come back to it. So now we're going to try something entirely new. Let's see if I can play this. So, easier than that. Did it wrong? That's why I was sounding wrong. So it's going to be. So it actually does this. Right, I think that's probably enough of that. So the Moonlight Sonata, I'm going to try and learn that. So that's going to be something which potentially will follow on a little bit more after Greensleeves. That was 100% sight reading. Apologies if it was a bit painful. We're going to go do some Metallica and then I'll switch over. They do the camera reset and we'll do something a bit more normal. But that was quite fun. Quite fun indeed. I'll get there. Come on. I had so in the Moonlight Sonata, forgetting how to play this. Thank you. quick camera reset, and then I'm going to carry on and play that again. And no, there's no smoke coming from my neighbours today. Once more. Yeah, I'm getting there with that one. Just had a little bit of a struggle to pick it up at the beginning. Right, so we're quickly going to do Hallelujah, and then we'll get on to some strummy ones. There we are. So I'm going to have another go at Breathe that I started on playing yesterday. Thank you. nearly. Nearly. Oh yeah. Once more, I think. I really want to get this right. I'm gonna get there. That one's gonna keep being played, by the way, just to warn you. So we're gonna go into some Romeo and Juliet now. Just to change up a bit. Better than that. The second time through, I always do it twice, the second time through is harder. And the second time through is harder because your hands are getting tired. So that's why I always play it twice. Right, don't want to do that one. Let's go for Leela. I'll play Leela for a little bit. And I'm probably going to mix up a few new songs tomorrow. I'm gonna, after this, going to go through sort of music and put some songs out to play. Change that. So. Right, so that's where it puts it. It throws an extra A in that I'm not used to. Right, so I might keep Leela and I might focus on the outro. I think I'm going to bring back the Queen as well. I might put a couple of new ones in tomorrow. I'm going to park Green Sleeves for a couple of days. I've really been hammering that and it's almost too much. I've almost kind of got inside it too much. Moonlight Sonata. I might keep that, I'm not sure. Let me know in the comments if you think I should. So yeah, thanks for watching. That felt very fast. That went past quick, which is a sign of a fun session. I enjoyed that. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you again. Same time, same place tomorrow.